Nice.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just...
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Girl, have you come to the wrong place? My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, beautiful. You made an old girl smile, and that ain't easy.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
You break it, you buy it.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Vault Girl. This doesn't involve you.
Ugh. I'm calling it right here. This world can officially bite my ass.
Hey, we all got problems, all right? I'm just trying to collect on what's owed to me. Don't suppose you feel like helping us out. Could use an extra gun.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
I'm not here to haggle. You'll get whatever I feel like giving you. Got it? Now what's it gonna be?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
I appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Hey, I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
You're not dealing with Wolfgang anymore. You're dealing with me. Now hand over that money before this gets ugly.
So that's how it's gonna be, huh? Hope you've made your peace.
Mom! Hey, get up! Get up!
Hey, I'm the muscle, babe. Just don't piss me off, all right?
Hey.
Too bad about Trudy. But the upside is, we got a new location for the chem business. Here, for you. Now what can I get our first customer?
What kind of chems do you sell, anyway?
Well, whatever I can get a hold of.
Hi.
Thanks for helping us out with Trudy. You did good.
Right? What kind of chems do you sell?
Well, whatever I can get a hold of. Jet's popular. Gives you a rush.
Mm-hmm.
Stim packs are like gold, of course. Everyone's bound to get hurt, and you just pick something up. Have a taste.
I'll take a look. Sure.
I got stuff that'll blow your mind.
Uh-huh.
I see you eyeing me. Don't get cute.
No way I could pick this.
Thank you.
Got it.
Thank you. some mute fruits for seeding, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Brown.
Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
What are you offering, exactly?
It's two caps apiece. Ready to hand over those mute fruits?
Yeah, I'll take those caps now.
Jolly good. Here you are. Two caps apiece.
there now.
What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
I don't start talking crazy.
Oh man, come!
That's it. Hell yeah.
don't think...
Over there! Get him!
Hi.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian. But what's your business here?
Pest exterminator. I heard you had a feral problem.
Evading my questions is a surefire way of getting yourself ejected from the compound. Are you from a local settlement?
Do all these questions really matter? After all, I helped you fight those ferals.
This would be much easier for both of us if you'd cooperate. Now, where are you from?
Don't really have a home.
An answer that I hear often. Whether it holds truth or not remains to be seen. If I appear suspicious, it's because our mission here has been difficult. Since the moment we arrived in the Commonwealth, we've been constantly under fire. If you want to continue pitching in, we could use an extra gun on our side.
I want to help, but I don't like the secrecy. Who are you really?
Very well. I'm Paladin Dance, Brotherhood of Steel. Over there is Scribe Halen and Knight Reese. We're on recon duty, but I'm down a man and our supplies are running low. I've been trying to send a distress call to my superiors, but the signal's too weak to reach them.
Sir, if I may...
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the radio tower on the roof of the police station, but I'm afraid it just isn't enough. What we need is something that will boost the signal.
Our target is ArcJet Systems, and it contains the technology we need. The deep range transmitter. We infiltrate the facility, secure the transmitter, and bring it back here. So what do you say? You willing to lend the Brotherhood of Steel a hand?
It's a good plan. If we make it back.
I can assure you that I wouldn't undertake this mission unless I had confidence in your abilities. Halen, take Reese inside and bind his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Wait there. Go check that out. Check it out. Hey. Over here.
Hey.
Move here. Hold position.
Here. Stay there. Come on.